floor for now on, okay? Okay. Baby steps.
Yeah.
This is so high. No.
What?
How
much time do I have?
You have 5 minutes.
Okay. Alright, everyone stop real quick. Alright, I'm gonna need 4 lines. 5 each, please.
I didn't see the whole thing. But
if you are comfortable with the higher one, you guys can go behind this line. Just pick your own. Can you help me move this?
Mitch.
Alright, depending on how comfortable you guys are with having your skill, this station. This station, you guys are just going to be practicing jumping off, rolling, and then running, and then doing another roll, then you guys can hustle back. This one, you're going to be doing the same thing, just practice. It's a little bit higher than that one. It's not too much higher. This one, you're going to be jumping off, rolling, running up the incline, and then that's just it. I just want you guys to feel comfortable with this. It's not always going to be a flat surface. You guys will have to jump off buildings. You're going to have to go up ramps. You're going to have to do crazy stuff. And that's the same with that station right there. Okay, so let's see you guys practice.
Don't hit me. About a minute and a half. Okay. Of the videos I take care of you.
And notice that you're just rolling mostly on your lower back. Try and jump.
Hello.
Thank you.
Me 30.
All right, can I have everyone bring it in, please?
You have 4 seconds left.
Who can tell me some of the cues that we learned today for the right shoulder roll?
Bend.
Right foot drop, shoulder roll.
Push.
Very good. So, I hope you all enjoyed your time. I have to run some errands, literally. So, for your homework, I just want you guys to all go out. I want you to research parkour some more. Find out all the, like, there's a ton of skills out there. I want you all to research 3 so that we can learn about those and maybe incorporate that into the next lesson. So, have a good afternoon, everybody. Be safe.